IYF is a global nonprofit that stands by, for, and with young people with the aim of connecting young people with opportunities to transform their lives. IYF in South Africa has deployed its flagship High Gear program in alliance with the Department of Higher Education and Training. High Gear is uniquely positioned to turn TVET colleges into centers of demand by facilitating engagements with industry associations, TVET colleges, and host employers.
The automotive industry is rapidly changing. To ensure global competitiveness, we have adopted the South African Automotive Master Plan 2035 that aims to double employment and to increase local content in South African assembled vehicles to 60%. With that, there's increasing pressure to identify and embed critical market-relevant skills in the sector and get young people working.
To achieve this, the automotive components manufacturing industry must address the poor fit between skills required to drive growth and the skills supplied by the technical, vocational, education and training system. Employers are not only prioritizing foundational STEM subjects, but also higher order thinking capabilities and work readiness skills. It is this need that initiated High Gear, a skills development initiative designed to strengthen the market relevance of select public TVET college courses in engineering. These courses are designed to meet the needs of the growing automotive components manufacturing sector in the country.
High Gear is designed to strengthen South Africa's skills ecosystem to the continued benefit of both young people and employers. The initiative is a collaboration between the automotive components manufacturing sector, national government, public TVET colleges, IYF, and several donor agencies, all of whom are working together to equip young people with skills that are in high demand.
The Department of Higher Education and Training plays a vital role in connecting High Gear to national government and TVET college partners, enabling an environment for curriculum innovation and capacity building in the TVET system. Through industry partnerships facilitated by High Gear, the TVET college system is well placed to develop a more reliable pipeline of graduates with the key foundational, technical, and life skills required by industry. DHET is also working with High Gear to integrate course upgrades developed under this initiative into the design of new national engineering qualifications for the TVET system, greatly expanding the reach and sustainability of the High Gear initiative.
High Gear's industry and public education partners have worked with IYF to co-design a suite of TVET course upgrades aligned to the automotive sector's recruitment needs and growth priorities. Within TVET classrooms, we've launched portable engineering demonstration kits and other project-based learning upgrades that are helping to bring engineering theory to life. We're also ensuring that TVET lecturers and students get more regular access to workplace experience in the automotive sector, essentially bringing TVET classrooms directly into industry. And we're delivering online career guidance services and learning resources to young people through a digital platform. This platform sets a new benchmark for career services provided by an industry association.
These interventions in the design and delivery of engineering courses will contribute towards connecting young people with viable career opportunities, empowering them with emerging skills for employment and self-employment. In our country, where youth unemployment is sky high, opportunities for young people to gain future fit skills to improve their livelihood are fundamental to our growth.
Together with partners and funders, we have designed High Gear to be a sustainable and scalable initiative that can be owned and sustained by industry partners. We've created a knowledge and practice ecosystem designed to prepare young people for the world of work and to kick South Africa's automotive sector into High Gear today and beyond.